set the program on the operator control panel. Check that the workpiece will be securely held and will not come loose when the router is cutting. Use the control panel or pendant control to operate the machine. Wait until the cutter head has come to a complete stop before removing the workpiece.